Hi, it's me again. This is Jürgen from the Nanjing Roller Games 2017. We are here with the Chapla sisters from Poland, representing Power Slide. So what is your favorite discipline here?
For me, the best is speed slalom, I think also for girls. And we prepare more for battle and less for classic.
Did you watch any of the other competitions here, like hockey or any other sports, for example?
Yesterday we spent some time at speed races track and we've been watching some races. We also watched some hockey match, that's all.
And anything you like or dislike here in China?
The most I like is food. Also, I'm interested in Asian culture, so I'm really excited to be here.
So tomorrow is battle, that's a big competition here. What is your target for tomorrow then?
Be happy of our runs. Not about the result, but we should know that we do our best and it will be really, really cool for us.
All three of you, you switched this year to three-wheel skates, to tri-skates. So what is your feeling after a couple of months now on the skates?
I think it's really easier on this floor with our tricks and combos, and with three wheels, with big wheels, it's easier to keep our speed. So, yes.